I'm on my night job, my niggas riding my city, understand us. See 100 bandits, each put 100 bands up. They can't call us bandits no more. Same hood, same corner store, but them same old hoes ain't wearing panties no more. I'm on my night job, slim waist with them fat thighs.
What's good, guys? J Dopeness with another YouTube video. Today I just got a package in from Cotton On, so I'm really excited to see what these pieces that I got are gonna look. So I'm really excited. Just got these from the post office. Went to go pick it up. Okay. Hopefully I didn't mess any of the items up. Okay, we're good. Just a few simple pieces I bought for these. So Kainan just recently had a sale, and it was percent like 20% off the clearance sale as well. So I jumped on that as soon as I saw that, and I just got a few items, nothing crazy, nothing big. First, just a pair of no-see socks, and second, just a pair of regular socks. I like these patterns, pretty cool. Okay. This item is a shirt. Just a simple shirt. I thought it would be cool to get. I forgot how much I think I paid like $8 for this. So I had to jump on this. Pretty cool shirt. I'll make sure to put this all in a B-roll. So here you go. Really like it. Has a button on. It has a pocket on the left side with just a small button over here. Focus. Yeah, so it's just a plain shirt. For some reason, something I really noticed about Cotton On is that they run bigger than they're supposed to. Cause I bought extra small on this, and you'll see in the B-roll it's pretty big still. So if you buy anything from Cotton On, make sure to size down. Second item,
you mad, bro?
Fourth item, I thought this was a cool piece. Okay, just a regular short button up short sleeve. It has very cool designs, very cool prints. So I was really excited to get this because I'm going on vacation very soon. So this would be a perfect shirt to wear while I'm out there. Okay. My next piece is just a pair of sweats, some navy sweats. For those cold nights in the summer, so I thought it would be cool to get these. Just a regular pair, cuff at the bottom, joggers. Blue, I'll put this on the B-roll as well. Like, just show you guys how it looks. Very nice. And my last piece is just a regular hoodie. Really excited to get this one because of the print on the front. Just a bear right here. Very nice, just a regular hoodie. I make sure that I want to wear this when, you know, when it gets cold again. Start bundling up for the winter, even though it's already almost summer. I just thought I would have this in my collection until then. Or my wardrobe. Altogether, all the things I showed you, I only paid. Where's the receipt? Give me just a second. Hey, sorry about that. So I finally found the receipt. For the two socks, for the two socks I got them for. The no see socks was $160. This regular sock was $6.36. Those sweatpants were $16, and the button down was 16, and the texture, I'm sorry, the black shirt, the regular black shirt with the button, the pocket tee, was $8, and the pullover was $8. So it all came out to $55.96, so I think that was a pretty good deal. $55 for all those items that I just showed you. I'm very excited to get all these things on as soon as I can. If you like the video, make sure to like, subscribe to my channel. All my social medias will be on the link down below, and I'll put them somewhere around this area. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.